What's up, guys? My name is Master Beach. Wait. Alright, the music's up. I might want to turn it down a little bit. Oh, God! Okay, you guys did not see that. For love of me, we're back here with more Pokemon Mega Power, so you're asking yourself right now, what is this? Master Beach, why aren't you touching the controls? Why aren't you moving? Well, because I'm putting my 3DS away. Secondly, we have some updates to do. What is through here? Boss battle? Alright. Yeah, I already went through here. So. Alright, so guys, we have some updates to do. So, last episode, we started the game. But this is part two, you guys may be noticing. Alright, we're gonna give you a team update. As you see on the layout right now, there's a long break. I'll explain all that to you. So, last episode, I tried to upload episode supposed to be two. I accidentally muted the microphone. My audio was messing up, so I thought if I just muted the system audio, which it muted my microphone as well, so it was, my microphone's connected to the system audio for some reason, so I muted it all. So basically, I couldn't do anything. Same thing with Minecraft. Yeah, sorry, I'll be bringing you a Minecraft video tomorrow, but I want to get my Mega Power out the way. I'm going to record a Minecraft video after this is editing. I'm going to edit this real quick, but... And then... last time, I had so many problems with so many different trainers on this route. It was ridiculous, ridiculous. So, one trainer had like a Ghastly, I had Mancino. I couldn't get past it for the love of me. I could not get past it. It was so ridiculous. Why am I fighting this thing right now? I'm gonna lose. For the life of me, I don't know what happened. I just don't know. Guys, it was so cray-cray. It was just like, I lost like three times. Well, in the actual video, I lost like once. I called shenanigans on it. If you guys watch my rant video, I called shenanigans on it. Shenanigans when, like, if I die in the first three episodes of bullcrap. I literally couldn't do anything. He struggled. The Ghastly struggled to death. Like, he struggled me. Struggle is a last resort move that every Pokemon has when they run out of PP for every other move. So, I basically died like that. And I got an Ultra Ball. I caught a Lotad on the other route. I was going to trail up Purloin, but it was too long, too hard, and I just didn't want to do it. So I trained up this Lotad. So let me give you guys a team update. And plus, I do these little team updates so I know what pictures to get off online. So first, we're going to do Mancino level 21. You guys are like, whoa. Last episode, you're level 5. Yeah, I know. I did a lot of grinding. So Mancino has Q-Charm with the ability Q-Charm with Pouncing, Helping Hand, and Double Slap. Yeah, it got a lot better since last episode. And then we have Lombre. Why the Lombre? Yeah. Why the Lombre with Astonished Growl, Absorb, and Nature Power. Nature Power has been coming really in hand. So if you guys are really excited for this episode, make sure to leave a like. So we're going to go back to that snow area. And there's a Rhyhorn here. So I'm going to go stock up on Pokeballs. So first order of business, go get Pokeballs. Go get balls, all right? Because I've been struggling all throughout the game. Just for the fact that they gave you 5 Pokeballs. And I have no idea where else. Like, it's been a long time since I played a Pokemon hack. So it's just like, I'm noobish at this right now. I don't know where to get Pokeballs and everything. So I'm going to go get some more Rock's my worst enemy. Yeah, Rock actually. And then there was an Aeron. There was a Charmander. I was like, oh, heck you know. And then, since Nature Power is so good, by the way, I don't know if you guys knew that, but Nature Power is OP. So basically, what Nature Power is, it's like, depending on where you are, like, we're in the biome, say if I'm, like, in a rock, like, rocky area, can I come back here? Basically, what happens, is I can use Rock Slide, like, I went the wrong way, what the heck, what in the leap, so basically I can use that I get paralyzed, scrub, hit, see, I'll show you how Nature Power works, I don't know what it does in the music. Yes, use a stun spore on grass. I think in like rocky places, it's gonna use Box Slide. It was really good for that Charmander, so I was really happy. So hopefully we can catch a Rhyhorn so we can get something really tanky on the team. Because we got a flimsy old Mincino that can get one-shot. Because it literally almost got one-shotted by, what's-her-name? It almost got one-shotted by Absol while I was grinding. And I was like, wow, it had Dark Pulse. I was like, damn, that's bullcrap. I'm the first route. So it was literally the first route. I was like, no way I'm making it past that. And literally, I'm pretty sure you weren't supposed to make it past that. Oh my god, so much backtrack to the, other 10. But tell me, guys, how your day is going. If you guys are having a really good day, tell me in the comment section below. Question of the day, we'll start up with soon again. I have to get together. No, I don't think I have time to do it today because those usually take a long time to do. So we're going to go run back to here. Oh, my God. Give me... If I came here, there's no Pokeballs. Why are they just Ultra Balls? That makes no sense, my friend! That makes no sense! This game doesn't make any sense. I don't got nothing I can- Oh, wait a minute, yes I do! I'm about to sell all these items in my bag. Full heal's useful. You can get out. Ooh, that got us a lot of money, though! So, I'm really getting tired of not being able to catch Pokemon because I don't have Pokeballs. Yeah, people like, oh, you cheating, Master BG. You don't have, like, I'm not cheating, I just, I don't have any Pokeballs. So now we're able to catch some Pokemon. Now we're gonna go catch a Rhyhorn, hopefully, because I really want a Rhyhorn. If we get anything, I swear to God, if we get a Geodude, I'm not using it, because I, first of all, you can't evolve it fully into a Golem, so it's like the whole point of it, it's just worthless. I'm probably gonna lose it because I'm not good at rock types. I'm good at some rock types, and let me check the time. Yeah, I have to wake somebody up at a certain time. I'm doing this video at 7 o'clock in the afternoon. But yeah, I really want to know how you guys' day is going. I know I want to know if I cheer anybody's day up, because that's why I'm making entertainment for you guys. So, speed on through. It's been making... Yeah, I already caught a Pokemon on that route. So I don't think I caught a Pokemon on over here. Yeah, I'm pretty dang sure I haven't. So the... I mean, whatever we can get, I'm happy with. Like, I'm for real right now. It's like, oh, Master Pikachu, you're degrading yourself for a freaking shroom. I'm happy wherever we can get it. I'll turn this thing to a Breloom in three minutes. I'm not even playing. I'm about to catch this thing. 6 Ultra Balls. Go ahead, get caught. Scrub. No, I'm naming you Scrub. Scrub. Okay, Scrub. Oh my god, I hate the speed up button. Why did I just accidentally speed up button while I was supposed to press? Oh my god. Scrub. Now we have Scrub, guys, so I'm gonna add it to the layout so I have to remember. Yeah, when I'm doing videos like this, Pokemon videos, you know, I have to remember what Pokemon are on my team. So I'll probably do like a end of episode result. Especially in Nuzlocke, so I'm like, yeah, right, this is what we got at the end of the day, so we just got to work with. I really wanted a Drillbur. I'm not gonna lie, Excadrill sounds great. Instead of a Breloom, oh my god, Excadrill sounds so good. It's not even funny how good it sounds. Like, I can work with a freaking low punny. I meant to do that. Staraptor. Oh dang it, I miss all the good Pokemon. God dang it. But we're gonna go in the cave, hopefully catch ourselves a Rhyhorn. Man. I really don't even want to catch this thing. Oop! Don't kill it! Don't kill it! Don't kill it! Oh god, if I killed it. Oh god, I hate when people say that. So... Nah, I'm gonna name this thing not all capitals. I'm just not right now about these encounters. I could've got a Rhyhorn, that's not good. I mean, Rhyhorn is awesome, but I could've got a Rhyhorn, that's so good, that's so much better than a stupid... I could've got another Drillbur, are you serious? I'm the worst of everything. Literally just gave me the worst. Worst, hey. Dang it! F you, Rhyhorn. I got a Timber, too. Man, it's so much better. Look at these scrubs. Alright, so we got Scrub and Knot. Jesus, okay, you're not bad. Ugh, God, I hate using Zubat. I don't like Zubat. So, Irv, whatever Poth is. Poth. Ooh! Typage here. We got some typage. You seriously had. Oh! Oh, I don't like that. I'm like, oh, I don't like that. I don't like that. So. Whoa, lag. Didn't even lag. I just, like, paused the game somehow. So, I'm gonna name you Goody. Well, okay, ice cream cone. Ice cream aisle. Aisle. You're gonna be named Aisle. Aisle 3. Aisle 3. Yep. Aisle 3. That's what your name's gonna be. There's no 3? There's no numbers? Oh, okay. Aisle 3. That's your number. Your number. Name. Whatever. His name is Aisle 3. So we have Y, Minchino, Scrub, I didn't name that thing. Scrub, not an Aisle 3. What is my life right now? I have to train these things after episode, but I'm not going to do it. It takes too much time. I don't want to send you guys to a mid-episode grinding montage. I want to send you guys to it. So what you got? What you got? What you got? Oh, God. Fletchling is huge. Fletchling, I think you need to get off that hamburgers, man. You know, it's big, man. Big Max. Who's that over there? Ooh, looks like a boss fight. Pampor, I wish I could've got... Ooh, this is not even funny. I need to be doing training on these other Pokemon, but I don't have any potion. Ooh, I'm sorry, Scorpy. I'm sorry, Scorpy. Get out of here. I don't like that, Scorpy. Yeah, I know it's outstanding. Ooh, what are these two people standing over there for? They look important. They look important for some reason to me. Heal up this Pokemon real quick, this young Minchino. Alright, so we got two best Pokemons in the front. This is a volcano? Wow! No! Weavile! I'm mad. No, I didn't mean to do that. Mad because I went up. Up. Didn't mean to do that. Oh my God, help, 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 Rock Slide, both of them, Sleep Powder, Crap, Shadow Ball, oh, thank God, it was Shadow Ball, yeah, Pound, Nature Power, Crap, this is bad, this is cool, Charm is way better than Helping Hand, oh, I should have kept Helping Hand, Starly, alright, Starly, what are we gonna do to you, bro? Alright, so you, just gonna make you. Whoa! Starly, get! We're gonna sack somebody here. Well, not, you're out. Crap. No! This can't be happening! No! Scrub! Bye, Scrub! Oh, God. Yes. Oh, we're losing everybody. Okay, sorry, Aisle 3. We need to... Yes! Kill! No! Not again! No! I hate my life right now. I just want to drop dead right now. I just literally want to drop dead. I lost everything. I lost everybody. Everybody is literally dead right now. Everybody's dead. Everybody's literally dead thanks to that goddamn star. I didn't wake up for 5 billion turns, by the way. It took me 5 billion turns. Who singed me, by the way, and actually hit? Now we're back at square. Ooh, I'm gonna curse so bad. Oh my God. We're back at square one with the freaking Minchino. Are you serious? God, what did I do wrong? This is bullcrap. I hate this game. Alright, I'm gonna check the minutes that we're into. We're 14 minutes into this video. Sorry, I had to cut the video real quick. We're 14 minutes into this video. I already lost everybody. Everybody's dead. Everything's terrible. Life is terrible. I just want you guys to understand. Life is... Nuzlocke are not... Oh my god. This is just... This guy could have... Why? Why didn't learn one water type? F everybody here. Welp. Let me go deposit all freaking my entire team. So let's go look at the death box real quick. I have no words. I have no words. We're not gonna make it through this Nuzlocke. Who am I playing? Soon as we wasted freaking 3 Ultra Balls on that bullcrap. Soon. As soon as we get a decent team, as soon as I'm getting a little bit happier with my situation, everybody dies. It wasn't even my fault. I couldn't do anything. I didn't have any potions. I wasn't gonna go all the way back to the Pokemon Center every single time my Pokemon got injured. You know how repetitive that is? I'm not doing that. And of course everything is stronger against my Pokemon. Everything in this game is good against every Pokemon I catch. Of course there's a Starlink. Of course there's something flying. I didn't hear myself. I didn't freaking hear myself. I'm gonna go insane. I don't know what to say. This means Chino is literally a curse right now. I hate it so much. All my hate and rage is inside this Mancino right now, but it hasn't died yet. I'm just looking forward to the day when it dies. I'm just like, yes, finally. Oh my god. Stop. I can't right now. I'm going to cry. I lost everybody. I can't even, my fingers are just, oh my god, YouTuber claws. Stop. Just stop it. I healed. I did heal. No, I didn't. I haven't. Just give me this. No, I don't want to. Give me everything I can. No. I hate this game. Just give me this. Just thank you. I'm just getting sick of this. I'm just getting sick of this. I know I suck at Pokemon games, but I didn't know I suck this bad. I need to be level 20 before the first gym comes. I didn't know I was this bad. Thank God for the speed up button. That's all I gotta say right now. Jesus. So anything comes up, we're screwed, because everybody just died. We had a freaking vanilla. We had an ice cream cone, man. We were chilling with the ice cream cone in the bed and the... And an ugly thing, and a lombre, and a Mexican person. Sombrero. He's gonna turn happy once, and... This game just doesn't like me. Why did I have to go down there? I don't even know where I'm going right now. I had to get to Brofoot Village or something, or Brofoot Town, or some town that starts with a B. And I haven't made it there yet, so I have to keep going. So, great episode, and we're only like... I'm gonna make this like 30... freaking almost like 30 minutes for you guys, longer entertainment, because I know you guys were wanting that. Don't tell me that's a double battle. Why stop, you're expecting me to have 2 Pokemon, but they all died. They're dead. This is just making me sad. This is making me sad. This is... Stop. Stop! It's making my life hard right now. I love making content for you guys, nevertheless, but it's just, this is making everything just worse. Don't, okay. Or I can just find me because you're weak, and I have one Munchino. That's what I'm saying. Hyper Potion, oh, I wish I had that. I wish I had that about 3 seconds ago. I wish I had that like 3 minutes ago. When everybody died. Hey, I'm gonna go talk to these people. Hope they're not double battle, because they probably look like they are. F these events. I don't like you anyways. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, special static encounter. Okay. So. Yes, static encounter. Oh. What? Psh, about to say, get out of here. Whoa. Sorry I sped through that battle. Whoa, what? What is that? Man, y'all killed all my Pokemon. I want you to know that. I went through all that pain and suffering. All my Pokemon are dead because of you. I'm okay. No, I'm not okay. No, Tyra, I am the worst. Right now, I just wanted you to know, everybody died. Yes, the ice cream died. Yep, IL-3 died. Yep, because of you. My Lombre died because of you. Ugh. No way. I have to go all the way back to the laboratory. This game is unreal. This game is just so annoying. It's so annoying with this. This game is not terrible, it's just, it's so annoying. I just have to be critically over-leveled. Like, people in the comment section be like, why are you so over-leveled? I'm over-leveled because I have nothing else. I want you people to understand, was like, criticizing me because I'm over-leveled. I want you to understand, if this is my, literally, the last line of defense. After this, is nothing else except a stupid little Purloin, which I'm not training up. I'm gonna call it quits there. I'm literally not training up a Purloin. I'm not doing it. I'm not, for the life of me. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. So I'm keeping this Minchino forever. And then I will kill it myself. I will go into a Groudon, and I will just like, hey Groudon, kill me. Come at me, bro. Kill this Minchino. I could've got one of you, you know, I would be pretty happy right now. Everybody would probably wouldn't have been dead. Saying though, I'm a terrible trainer because I probably had time. Regrets were made. Yep, grammar is on fleek. You know, guys, grammar's on fleek. Deal with that. Grammar's on fleek. I'm gonna check the time. All right, couple more minutes. 10 more minutes left. I really want to keep these videos like 45 minutes, like a really lengthy video. So I didn't bring you guys. Yeah, this is gonna be a really lengthy video since I didn't bring you guys any content yesterday. I'm very sorry. I mean, any Pokemon content a couple of days ago. I'm really sorry about that. It's crazy things happen sometimes. You know, we have to roll with the punches. So, blah, blah, blah. I'm not training up that Purloin. You guys, like, that's what you just train up the Purloin. I'm not doing it. My code of conduct obviously says I cannot train the Purloin. I can't do it. I don't like the Pokemon. I just don't like it. It's too weak. It's gonna last like one episode. I'm gonna kill it off. I'm probably gonna do it on purpose, so I just don't wanna train it up. I just don't wanna feel like I wanna get something better. How about say, oh, a Bombasnow static encounter? Oh, that's perfect, right? I can't have anything I want. Back to the bullcrap route, where I almost died. wonder if I can take on that guy with a level 23 Mancino at this point. He's Pokemon Resistance, by the way. I really hate this game. It's too much plot, there's not enough Pokemon. Give me more Pokemon. Regrets were made. When is something good gonna happen? I'm gonna wait. Oh God, stop! I hate all of you. Hey, I hate you. Hey, I hate you. Thanks. F you. I see you at your back. Blah blah blah. Oh crap! Well, is it a static Pokemon? I think I know what happened. Blah 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 blah. Gosh, what happened? I'm gonna try to make an escape. Oh, it's mute. Don't. Mewtwo on the second episode. This is the thumbnail. This is the entire thumbnail right here. This is the thumbnail. I'm literally gonna screen capture this. This is the thumbnail right here. It puts in pop. Oh my God. So what do I do? I'm gonna make this like 45 minutes long since I make it on you. God, what time is it? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Hey, jerks that kill everything I loved. Hey, I was really looking forward to that thing. I really loved that Bombray, you know. He was my bro. I hate this game so much. Alright, we're gonna go up here. We're gonna be happy about it. We're gonna see what's going on. I'm gonna go work all over town. Yeah, do stuff like that. Hey, what's going on, man? What's going on? Whoa, yeah. Mewtwo. Second episode. Mewtwo. Alrighty. Mewtwo. Love it. You know? I love it. I love it so much. I love it. I hate this game so much. I hate this game with a burning passion. I hate it. I love the game, but it's just killing everything I love at this point. Level 23, I'm so successful. I'm in need, like, be like a 20 levels. No. Stop. No. No. Stop, game. Stop. Stop it! Stop throwing all these Stop! Stop it! It's not even- I'm speeding up those bats. I don't care. Okay. So, apparently in this game, When you give a Pokemon a Mega Stone, it stays the same Pokemon. It stays the Mega Form Pokemon. It's basically like giving the Pokemon a Fire Stone or an Evolution Stone. It basically stays the Mega Evolution state. Okay, but what? Second episode, people. Charizard X. What? All right, game. Alright, so you gave me a Mancino and he has a char- oh, it's bull. Maybe I'm not strong. What do you mean I beat you? I have a level 24 Mentino. Mega power. See, I'm gonna do 45 minutes since I didn't bring you guys any content, maybe even longer than 45 minutes, maybe even 50 minutes. So I didn't bring you guys any content yesterday. I might may not bring you guys any content. But Mewtwo and Charizard X in one episode. How much bull can I take in one day? This game is extremely stupid. Stop throwing at me all these random battles. So apparently when you give a Pokemon a Mega Stone, they stay the Mega Form state then all the time. This game is stupid. It's not stupid, it's a really cool concept. It's stop throwing all this different stuff at me. I can't take it. I don't have no time to train up anything. I have no money to buy anything. I have no money to catch anything. Like, it's making it too repetitive to the point I don't even want to go out to Pokemon since everything dies. Was kind of my fault, but stop putting me in the middle of nowhere. Ugh. What? Yes, okay. Jesus. Gotta go to the lab, guys. You guys are enjoying this episode. You know. Stop! Stop! What did I just say? Stop throwing all these. I have one Pokemon. Oh God! Don't have another one. Go. Oh, just leave. Just leave. Oh, Team Delta Project. What? Freeze out, I just don't care about it, man. Dang, man. So just don't do it then, you idiot. It's something my life hard. God. Hate this guy. It's like, oh. Everybody's all, I shouldn't do it, right? So don't freaking do it. Just don't do it. If it seems like a bad decision, don't do it. You're smart enough. You're a freaking scientist. I'm done. What's up? Another Mewtwo battle? Another boss battle? You know, because I've already had like three of them already. What's up? What's up, y'all? Dang, I just... Dang, thank you. Dang, yeah, be a good person. Stop. Stop. Oh, God. I'm not healed! What is this? This game is throwing battles at me! Stop! Stop! I'm literally mad! Stop throwing boss battles at me! No. Not again. Don't do this again. Don't do this again. Don't do this against me. Stop! Oh my God, this is... So, okay, we're gonna break the rules a little bit here. Alright, people. Since we can't get past that boss battle, apparently, with a normal Pokemon that doesn't. So we need to get Lombre back onto the team, apparently. Apparently that's a thing. Stop throwing boss battles at me. This game is so bull. This game is stupid. Stop throwing so many boss battles at me. I don't have any time to heal. I can't right now. And all I have is Machino. It literally puts me to a point where I can't do anything. This happens 3 times. 3. Oh my god. So, after this boss battle and everything, I am going to have to get rid of Y again. But just to get past this point in the game, I have to get Y. I'm sorry for breaking the rules. I am breaking the rules. I have to do progression. I just can't leave it there. And yes, I did lose. I freaking did lose. I did lose on my Pokemon. But Shenanigans is still the second episode. It's still the second episode, people. It's episode 2 of this series. After episode 3, Shenanigans rule won't apply anymore. How about that? That's how it's gonna work. Shenanigans rule won't apply anymore. But this is ridiculous. I have to make progression in the game. Jesus Christ. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Whatever. Don't care. Yep. But you are terrible people. Shadow ball him to death. This is annoying. This is just pain. This is just Naruto pain. This is just. Not again. Casper. Stop. Spring on us. That's sneaky. Okay, I'm gonna check the time. Alright, 8 more minutes. That's the worst thing I've ever heard. That's the worst comeback. That's sneaky. It's like, yeah, great. Oh crap, that's so cool. Yes, I hope you're dead, cause just like your Pokemon, my friend. This is gonna be so hard to edit. Yeah, it's just this time. Well, guys, I'm gonna keep the video. We're saving here. Thank you guys for watching. I don't know why I'm saving this. It's not an actual game. So we're gonna find out who these mysterious people are. What happened next episode? Oh my god. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna save state here. Peace out, guys. I'm in the episode. Holy crap, my body is tired. See you later, my mini.